It's just really so fucking annoying.
Can anyone?
There we go. Right, yeah. Can anyone go any? Like, just in case.
Steven.
Does it fuck your camera, Steven? If you go any.
Not go any.
That's fine. Right, Josh, send VFL space West Brom. Oh, never mind. VFL space West space Brom. Right, lads, remember, don't dive in like when you're in the box, in and around the box. Like, do not dive in, hold L2, trust it's your best friend. Like, block mechanics are ridiculously bad. So, like, use it to your advantage.
Alright, let's go, lads.
These are two really big games tonight. If we can take 6 points out of this, I'll be delighted. Come on.
That could start if they would accept.
If they don't accept and they don't accept, we'll send again.
What is
this? There we go, right, come on. That's fine. Their kits are fucking sore eye, but anyway. Right, Josh Tyler, you know your job, protect the back four, two midfielders, box to box, and one sits, one goes. Simple as that. Try to find the cam and the striker. Don't swing in useless crosses to Dez, like swing in crosses that we think will get there, like
Seb. Making deep, man, once you get down the byline, it's pretty much done. Like, you have to be deeper. Like,
Seb will be able to swing in a good cross, he knows like, the type of crosses that work.
Fullbacks are good for it.
Don't just hit the byline, like, try and get across him before that. Do the kickoff, kick off the centre back, go to the centre back, then one triangle up.
If you play me, I'll do it. If you want to play me, or you can go straight.
to Ramos. Then one triangle up.
That's fantastic, man.
Look, keep it shape, keep it shape. Thanks, Derek. Well, all eyes on this game today. They can clearly see. Easy to be up for this is a way right up the table. They can't afford to drop any more points. This is just as a hard game as it is, and it's going to be the next one. What they have been doing this season has been good enough. More of the same today, and it should get the job done. Excellent pressure. Unlucky. And again and again. Right, it's overloads on the sides, so Josh and Steven, just be careful of that. That's about it. Sorry, Bill. We can play it from the back against these. Drop in, Mr. Ross. That's it.
They got a default centre back.
To be advised, giving the ball away in that position. And space for the cross. Yeah, let's go for the through balls through to Taz if we can then. And they'll get
ready for the throw. Yeah, so Taz, he's got one inside as well, and then he's playing left hand back and right hand back.
Line up on wall, don't play him onside. And he whips it in. Like that, he's onside. That's it, my boy. Had a decent reading of that ball. Chase that Taz, you might miss it.
Absolutely cracking ball here.
Knock it, that's fine. Push him up, push up line. That's it.
Good.
Well done. Steven.
Get the ball in the net.
Never mock on that original, which is why I just played it back. McCoy.
Tyler. Knock it, George. Try to keep it simple. Try a line breaking pass and it doesn't need to be made.
Ooh, 1-2.
Ah. Lucky. Steven's covered. Put centre mid now, Kyle. Steven's at right back. Good, Steven. Good, Kyle. Good. I'm back, Kyle. Good covering, Steven. Calm in it here, voice more.
Plenty of running room
in the wide position. Lucky. Wait, Calm, your mate's on you. Come on. The way I have to control this line for the back here.
Shit, I didn't even know where I was on, but it's all good. Right on.
Jay.
On me. Bolton. On me. Keep dropping. And
unable to keep possession. Look at the quick. Oh. Ah, I'm okay. This game's there, everyone. For us, lads. Can we get one more back? Like, just cover him? Yeah, Mr. Owen.
Oh, you're
going to
get a ball.
Yeah.
Within back post. I'm floating within back post.
Just do one. Do play. Yeah, go on.
Oh, that's a ball.
Go on then, Taz.
Shoot. Yes. Oh, yes, come on. What finish. Yes, that was good. Yeah, clean sheet is so imperative here, lads.
On me, boys, on me. Drop,
keep the shape.
Keep that diamond shape.
Right, up now,
oh,
boys.
Oh,
up.
They're shaking.
Up, up to halfway, up to halfway.
John, come on.
Good dress, Josh.
Yeah, I'm here, So,
I'm not here. Still there.
Go on. All you. It
must go. Yes, yes. Lads, come on. Yeah, well played. That's good. We
keep
that
going.
Head, come on. He's onside, Terry.
No, he's not.
Oh, good. That's actually a good line, there, boy.
Hey, I'll play the game, John.
Drop, drop, drop. Watch the man.
That's a good foul. That's a really good
foul. That's a brilliant foul, John.
Andre, will drop as he runs up. As he runs up,
I'll tell you
how he started.
That's a win.
That's a good one. Given.
The game's in our hands, lads. Be composed.
Time.
Yeah, good to put up with.
A loads of time. There we go. Switch across, here we go.
Bob.
Come across. There we go.
Crack and ball.
There to win it back.
Keeper for that.
Who does he think he is?
Yeah, it does.
Pressing high.
Yeah, keep it four with a...
Targets available.
That's a ball.
Oh,
I'm lucky. Keep it four with a CDM and run. Keep that. Keep that shit. Don't allow overloads, come on.
Winners.
Come on, Zeb.
Good Seb, you can come back to me if you want, Mr. That's that nice.
I'm edging about seeing him clean.
A glorious chance.
Oh, that's a good save. Good effort. Good nerves, all lads.
Stay in halfway.
Back in their shape, lads.
Don't drop, yeah. Now we'll start.
Yeah, don't get dragged out by them, lads. That's a good point.
Don't go away, it's gone. Here we go.
If we can get another goal before after, don't lose.
Go line. Always go line.
To get another one.
Good run, Quinn.
But if I can get one here that finishes
it. In terms of possession, but to their credit, they've been absolutely blistering on the counter.
Absolutely brilliant.
Oh my god, man. You think not until finishing would be enough, you know what I mean?
Nah. You'd have the right to go for that there.
Mine's getting my 96, do you know what I mean?
They're just going to go into the middle.
Kyle, come back a little bit, bro.
That's the moment he would like to airbrush from history. He's thrown it straight to the opposition.
Kyle, right?
A really committed challenge, and it's gone out for a throw-in. Crossing into the middle.
Deft clearance.
Josh, T-set.
A bit sloppy in possession.
Oh, go on, Taz.
Excellent block.
Never mind.
Keep in.
Just the clearance that was called for.
I've got that.
Good. That's why. Here we go.
Go on, Taz.
Unlock it. Shots.
That's all they can conjure for now.
Okay.
On me.
Josh, can you set in CDM then now?
Such a silly, ridiculous interception.
Drop.
Well, nicely cut out.
Cut the lanes. Unlock it.
Drop.
Two on south side, far side.
Yeah, watch your switch now, boys. Drop an edge of the box, we'll stay on edge.
Everyone over.
We go over him. There we go.
It seems to be a throw-in.
At least don't know what they're doing at all, boys. Always go line. Go line.
Well, that shouldn't really happen from a throw-in.
Put on long throw, so we can get a gun down the line.
Take advantage.
Up on halfway, boys.
Under some pressure.
Good, Josh.
What has all you?
Oh, I love
it. Well, it's one
Well, this is threatening to get out of hand.
Good.
Just look at the scoreline.
Come like, his sister.
Clinchy now, lads. Clinchy, don't be stupid with the ball. That's even brilliant.
Jesus.
Ah, that's
so much. See you at the half. Goal difference is going to be so important in this game. This season. No, he's not standing still.
Not a huge chunk of that time. 1 minute.
Yeah, try score from this.
Is this the moment?
Oh, finish it, Josh.
Yes, there we go.
Battle these. Come on.
Let's go,
as high as we can.
Right. No. Remember what happened against Peterborough. They came with every single player on the second half. They just came forward when we were like 4-0 at half time.
Keep the clean sheet as well. That's just as important.
Yeah, don't overcommit. I want a clean sheet in this game, lads. Like, I want a clean sheet, but that was an absolutely brilliant half. But exposed their inability to apparently play football and just destroyed them, so well played.
Well done, boys.
played, boys. Good football, good football.
It's like they've dominated the ball, but it doesn't show the full story of the game. The first 20 minutes, they just passed it about the back. Essentially, didn't know what to do. But as soon as we got that first goal, it was it. Game over. Game over.
Good press. Good press there as well.
Yeah. Superb.
There's no point when they've got the ball near their goal. There's no point in us dropping because they don't have a clue what they're doing up here.
Mm-hmm. Aye, that's why I sometimes gamble and go forward because we should be able to defend with five until I get back.
Oh yeah. They're just not going to drive us quickly or just send a long ball. We'll be alright with that.
Yeah, that's it. Keep this up, keep this intensity up. But they're going to, as I said, they're going to come with it now, so it might need a bit more defensive
right,
protection because we've got
defense,
enough control.
Drop on me, defence, because they send that long.
Plenty of talking points
so far. Oh, they got.
And now the second half is underway.
Jesus.
Punching it clear. Well, I got it. I'm just stay here.
Has it through here.
That's a useful cross.
That's it, they're doing exactly what I said. We need an extra man there back. Yeah, that's it, Steven.
Played.
He looks fantastic.
Jog.
Why is he actually coming into that?
I tried to just send it up.
Oh, big win.
Unlucky. Absolutely. Yeah, they're pushing literally everyone forward here. Just make sure I have the four in front and the three sitting.
Edge.
Good play it in.
Up to edge.
Well, he went strongly into the challenge and the result is a throw in.
Everyone over.
You don't get dropped out. Oh,
he's gone for goal.
Well, that's
good tip.
Bob.
Look at the keeper. Oh, fuck off, you dirty, clatty bastard.
Get away with it. Booking to come, you would think.
He's cunts out of the league, man.
Oh, that's an interesting pass.
I'm on the edge if you need.
Taz, you that good at the game?
How do people look on? I don't understand. That makes sense. Steven's like 5 yards out of the 18. He looks onto that.
I wasn't even in the box.
No, we near. Do you know what I mean? You're not even near.
There we go. Hold it up as much as you can.
I'm not kidding. That's it, Steven. Fucking give them one back. Fucking clatty bastards, man.
I love that.
Stupid cunts. That's a penalty kick. Piss off, man. Give us a penalty.
Short. Then back to him and then dink it.
Well, yeah, they've got a guy in the line.
There we go, dink it.
A guy in the line, you just don't know the rules.
Wide.
Titty.
Wide.
Oh, you.
That is insane.
Well played. Well played, lads. Good.
Boys, drop. They send it long.
My goodness,
drop.
It's so one-sided.
Nah, they've gave up there. Just make sure you have the theme. Yeah, don't let these score, like, keep the clean sheet. Josh, don't get sent off. Don't get sent off, he'll be banned for the next game.
If you're on clock, I'm coming back there to clock people as well.
Away.
Circle, that's a perfect Callum.
I'm gonna send it off.
We've got more numbers up here.
Doesn't make sense.
And we're inside the final.
Kale sat in this game. Kale and Seb just sat and there's no point in even trying to go forward.
How is that still in?
Winners.
Well, dealt with that ball comfortably.
Sit.
I got that.
But defense, just stay in a line. Don't bother going up
fullback. Stay on my line now, boys. These are throwing out. They're throwing the kitchen sink to us.
I let a front three attack.
Alright, pen spot. Stay on pen.
A chance to whip it in here.
We win our headers. Oh my god.
Let him beat it, Tazzy.
Stay tight to him.
He'll be delighted to have won the ball, having made that.
And try and win
that
as much as you can, Taz. Do what you can. It's alright. Up on me, boys.
On attacking possibilities.
There we go.
Good, Josh.
Go on, win that.
That's the centre back, that's why.
On me. There we go. Go now, boys. Go.
And that pass could be troublesome.
Go on, Taz.
Make it work.
Difficult to stop him.
Oh my god. Four back before we take this corner, please. Four back on halfway line. Josh on halfway line.
Now the delivery.
Oh, why is that locking down?
Oh, go, Taz.
Far away at all with the volley.
Look it.
Well, to catch it like that, you've got to really
shape, blood, shape.
The lockdown system in this game is so fucked. Like,
I don't know why they've done that. They've actually just stacked Seb's side and then went to the opposite direction.
The
they're literally throwing the kitchen sink at us.
Yeah. Playing Josh.
We're
Lovely.
Throwing, George.
He's probably going to end up diving in. Back post is on.
Oh. That's a foul.
Yeah.
Ref, he's not. Ref, he's not made them and he's fuck off.
Yeah,
go inside.
And a useful cross.
Oh,
that's
it. Oh,
okay.
Sorry.
Let's go!
Kelly's getting assist, man. A good finish.
Right, if Kyle's getting assist, I should have that. It's a
great ball. Good finish, mate. I'm
waiting.
Yeah, come on. Clean sheet. We'll get another goal here. We'll get another goal. Clean sheet.
Brandon, you're not getting the end of this for the full season.
It's quite ironic. I actually said something like that last night to you, didn't I? But did you get an assist?
Yeah.
It's like I predicted that or no something, man. Get a crystal ball, get offside.
Oh, crossing attack, man, sorry. But his timing was off. Alright.
Ah,
I should have been a goal.
I was expecting them to put that in the run there, I'm not gonna lie.
Oh, yeah, he's looking. Yeah. He starts chipping in, but they get kicked out of the league, I'm pretty sure.
Can you go, Josh, son?
No, don't. Just keep the shape. I'd rather a clean sheet than another goal. Come on.
Whip it in early before they have a chance.
Back post, look at the run.
I can't see that.
Yeah, one more back.
That doesn't happen.
They're both defaults.
Just watch. Okay, we'll just put it out. Well played, mate.
And again.
See you next time, you know, okay, we'll just, if that happens, just square it up. Unlucky.
That's embarrassing.
But lost to attack from the wide
areas. That's one keeper, man.
He had to score and he does. I'm going Tasman the match. He's already scored an after.
Can we say that keeper the first game? It's fair to say
the gulf in quality between the two sides has been huge. Save point. Here we go.
Stop. This is mad.
Now can they counter clinically
against
these teams? Well, they're trying to mark the chest
team, aren't they? Ship.
Don't concede.
They're going to give their life for this goal. Defend it.
Terrific goal. You're doing it because you're out.
Elton. Good, Kyle. Superb.
Kyle's.
And a throw in. Please don't tell me.
Light it, Kyle. Perfect, absolutely brilliant. That is exactly what I wanted.
Oh, I went never saw
that. Up a bit. Oh my god.
I didn't even press the button.
Nah, I know, it's cool. So stupid. That happens not much more time.
Try getting.
Lovely
goal. Just a meg animation, isn't it?
Oh, you fucking
bastard. He's off, he's gone, he's gone.
Can you miss next game?
Oh, it's London, bro. Not long to go now,
and they're well on the way. Josh, don't get sent off there, by the way.
That's your aim as a player, and indeed as a club,
embarrass him.
They've done that.
Oh, yes.
That's it, I don't care, the goal difference is getting up, by the way, lads.
So, man, gets own goal and his stats as well, bless him.
Yeah, keep. That's it, I don't care, keep the clean sheet here.
You've got to give that goal to him.
Nah, I'll give him an assist.
Oh, that's
so Brandon saved that. And it's
gone out of play. I should have done a stupid dive.
Push up, everyone push up.
No, don't. I'm just gonna say,
push up, send it. Oh.
What a fucking kick.
Right, you've got to keep the ball.
If you saw what happened there, by the way, you'd be so confused that when you kick the ball, a yellow dot appeared next to my foot.
I'd literally just seen that. I got so confused, I thought it was staying in.
That guy looked onto it like he's coming to his foot.
He's the manager. He'll be stepping after the night if this continues. Keep the shit. Ruthless, we get this clean sheet. Get a clean sheet and then we get another.
That's it.
Everyone back. Look at the keeper, Taz. Just he's back in now, but.
Brandon, do you know what's mad? What mood I probably got 1-3-2 in this game last season.
I was about to say that. Well played, lads, excellent. We would have probably won. That's the difference. That's unbelievable. Well played. They were shite, right? Like, so bad, but their keeper, like, gave up after the second goal and wouldn't have happened last year. We wouldn't have given them that opportunity last year.
Much better.
One goal, one assist. Nice, love that.
Still got fucking 4 tackles. I don't see people making as many tackles as you, mate, trust me. Right, I'm gonna make sure I've got everybody's stats because it was.
Oh, my stats, yeah. Mwah. 3, 4,
you'll get my stats.
7, 8, 9, 10. Perfect.
You got 10?
Next. No, I've got 11. I just couldn't count. I wasn't counting my own. Because yours don't matter. Because you're shit.
You do the stats in the granite, and we don't do stats, just do.
Nah, the stats.
I was going to say. Didn't have had to take a picture of anything to your time.
Good stuff. That game shows that possession doesn't actually matter that much. We're just 1-8 now and they had 56% of the ball.
Because we, the most of the time we were dead at from kickoff.
Uh-huh, pretty much it.
Josh, JT, that stream, that fucking VIP link you gave me, mate, it's a joke. I use it all the time. Must be up to me.
This will be the proper hard game, so we're doing it, John, now, like, that's 3 points banked for tonight, we need to get that other thing, and then I'll be delighted, lad.
Des, can you hear me?
Yeah, okay, you know, you must have been muted the whole time, did you not know?
No, I don't know, have we speaking all game?
Nah, you're muted.
Oh my god, I've been speaking all game.
Yeah, I was gonna say, yeah, I ain't heard you for shit.
I'm gonna go to the toilet and we're getting at this game, right, 2 seconds.
Link's a joke, innit, JT?
Yeah.
VIP Link's fucking sick.
Everything on it.
Everything, football, man. I heard everything before, boxing. But... Don't cut out. It doesn't cut out. This link don't cut out, you know. It's mad. It's brilliant. Usually they cut out. A lot of these websites, they're good.
Yeah,
I have
some
good websites. This one's good, man. Every link I do.
Do you know what? Brilliant. Any football match you want in from across the world, like, I was watching Mexican women last week, so there was nothing else.
That's when I knew this. That's when I knew this website was a step up. When I saw all the games they had today, I was like, some random games. I was like, yeah, this one's proper.
It's good. Good link, mate.
Jeez, Man United are in fucking.
Can't you get booked? Yeah, he got booked.
I don't know.
No, he didn't. He escaped it.
Oh?
Don't worry. I thought Kane would have got booked. He just chucked over Brian and sent him up.
Is it still 1-0?
So
is it only 1-0 still?
Yeah, still 1-0. This is Jose Mourinho. What do you think it's going to be? I know they've had a couple of similar thingy games. People forget Mourinho is a smart manager when it comes to these. No way he's given that.
What is it?
Brentford needs a couple of minutes of chill out. Yeah, so just chill out for a bit.
I'm in a neutral sort of mindset with this game, man. Obviously, I like Brian, but I told him to slam my team. But still kind of want Brian to win.
To score?
Still 1-0. Can't be Robert Sanchez is playing, man. It's mad. Can't believe it.
My wife is so good.
Mike Ryan hasn't been dropped in like 5 years where it is since he's been here.
Yeah, no, it should have been you, shouldn't it?
Trust me. Joking. There's no way. It's not like he wasn't ready, to be fair, but. Feel bad for Steely.
Brighton has got loads of keepers though, haven't they? Like, you know, like for.
They used to. They let a few go last year. Not me. But they did let a few go last year. Quite a few. Now they got. Obviously, Butts has gone now. You knew that anyway, didn't you? Button went to thingy. So they got Matty Ryan, Sanchez, Christian Walton, Jason Steele, and then me.
What, so you want a year-to-year basis then, or you want it like a...
Yeah, I mean, you get 2 years max, really. Unless you're like a big player, do you know what I mean?
They've just closed, what the fuck?
Shouldn't you be playing next game?
By any clothes, did you say?
Yeah, it's your notification.
Hopefully Lampty got an assist and... come on!
Did Lampty actually get an assist? I've got him on the bench!
Lampy
scores. Oh, I scored that amazing.
Yes! Come on!
It's got to be a VAR offside.
Yeah, it's disallowed.
Oh, no.
don't want to feel anything.
Is it this?
Electrum.
I'm looking for the other side now, I'm checking it now. I'm checking it. Oh, I still must be quite a bit behind.
What is it?
That's certain plate.
Oh, he definitely comes in back post here now, so obvious. Yeah, there he is, I see him. VAR offside, my left butt cheek. There's no offside there, you joke, man. That's a goal.
He's so onside, what the fuck?
He was like, not even close. Oh, but they're calling about VAR foul, because Højbjerg got fouled. He's crying like a little bitch he is, man, a little crybaby. You're crying, man, with a stupid cat sleeve, man. It's like an idiot. Get two sleeves. Fucking brick. So I think he's got a sleeve in here. Oh, that's definitely a foul, though, but what a shame. Nah, it's definitely a foul.
Is he going to be
out? Yeah, it should be disallowed, really. But I don't know how it works. You know what I mean? It's quite far, so I would say about 2, 3, 4. Talking about 15, 20 seconds before the goal is a foul, so I don't know what happens. Smart finish, you know. Shit defending from Eric Dyer coming in so half-hearted. It's mad.
Shock.
It's a foul, definitely. The ref has to see that. But it's because they kept diving earlier, man. Honestly, Tottenham being thingy and Dumbele got hit earlier. Oh, they're checking it. Oh, it's going to get disallowed then. They're sending him to a monitor for a foul, 15, 20 seconds. They would never do this for Liverpool. We'll count straight away, I promise.
Yeah, but why shouldn't a professional
this
referee
see it when he's
5 years? That's a classic foul, it's getting disallowed, trust me.
I've loaded my Twitter, and it, all I see, like, the first thing that's on my trending is Ollie in, also trending with Ollie in is Ollie out. Along with Pochettino, that's nice, thanks.
He's going to get disallowed, by the way. I had Lamptey in my team as well, I was getting pumped. The referee's watching for a long time now.
Apparently, it's been, according to the FPL app, it's been given.
He gives it?
Yeah, it's been given. It's been given.
Oh, he touches it. He touches it. The ball moves differently. He must give it. My stream's far behind.
Yeah.
Lamps! Come on! Derek, my Jira! Unlucky Kane, go cry over there, you idiot. Go play another free ball over the top. Fucking prick. He touches the ball, commentators! He... touches the ball. Oh, commentators, man, they love it, innit? Do you know what I mean? John Moss told him to go and have a look. It's a clue, isn't it, that they think it's a foul? No, it's not a clue. Just what I mean, the commentators are waffling again. Think about it. If they send him to the monitor, they don't know. They are giving up to him. If they know, they'll give a foul, won't they? Do you know what I mean? Honestly, it's mad. It's bizarre. Imagine being a... How do you become a commentator, by the way? Can I do it? Is that a thing?
Yeah, you can.
Is there like a degree for it, or like how does it work? Do you go to like an apprenticeship?
There's not a proper degree, but like, you can go to places yeah, to do it. Like, I'm doing journalism to try and get into that type of stuff.
Yeah, man, that'd be sick. Because there's listen, the more football games that are being played on TV, the more commentators that are needed.
Yeah, that's it. Yeah, it's an open market, like it's a good growing market as well.
I wouldn't mind it. Nice, mm-hmm. It's a lot of effort. Because they got to be at the game all the time as well. Yeah.
Yeah, a lot of travel. A lot. You need to like,
build a reputation as well.
Yeah. You need to know what you like, what to say, and how to word stuff. Like, at the moment. I've messaged them the 10 cent their team name, but I've said let me know when you're ready, because they said they needed 5 and that's been 6 minutes.
Oh, so tell them it's default then. Checking.
You get 10 minutes and then these ends and then that's it.
Why are the commentators waffling, man? They're gonna suck all their mums, honestly.
Right, deserve to be back in the game. 2 minutes ago you said it didn't deserve to be an equaliser.
Yeah, it's mad. Honestly, when you watch the goal back on YouTube or whatever you watch the highlights on, have a look at Eric Dyer when he comes over to block it. So half-hearted, man.
Brandon?
See, Eric Dyer does my head in, man.
We'll be sending them.
Not good enough. I swear if he ever gets that England team.
Mainly because of the fact that I know for a fact they're going to have Portuguese service, so I want to send to them and give them as hard a time as possible.
Watching the goal, watch Dyer's block if you're watching it. Honestly, I think he has to get there. Tariq Lamptey's like finessed it across the goal, do you know what I mean? It doesn't make sense. Dyer has to get that. I'm sure he does.
Dyer, man.
If I was a goalie, my centre back did that, I'd be extremely, extremely annoyed at him.
That's not a foul either.
Look, when they show the replay back, if they show you, yeah? Lallana touches it with his heel. He touches it with his heel. Just about, he only just touches it. Basuma's a player. The thing is, I don't know why I'm watching, because you're not going to say, yeah, Brighton scored, before I even see it anyway. So I'm just not watching. Like that. For a puss.
Oh, Kane's 1-on-1. Oh, 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 I missed. What a save that was from the 1v1 for Sam Schiff.
My honest opinion. Well, Marks is still down here. He doesn't look in a good way. He's looking at the medic. He's shaking his head. He's breathing hard. And he's being helped to his feet. And you just wonder if Brighton may have to take Solly March off. He's certainly played his part in this contest, March. And we're seeing the incident now, how he injured himself, falling on top of Doherty.
Yeah, he just, watching the replay again, he makes a tackle. He fouls Doherty, but he twists his ankle. His ankle rolls in the ground. Them off for the next day, they will be sore, but it was a big twist that was of his ankle.
We're in the 65th minute at the Tottenham Stadium. Tottenham 1, Brighton 1.
Who busted his ankle?
Game of this Premier League.
This also is coming on before Bale. He's coming off.
And Bumble.
Oh yeah, that's why.
Right, I'm back. I've still not said to be ready.
No, I'm
there's that 10 minutes, John. Right, get the fucking shit ass. Fucking come at home, man. Loud.
Wait, I'm
a... get that.
Oh.
Get
that goal.
Man, I'm burning the elo.
Right, Josh, send VFL space.
Fuck off, man.
Send VFL space Brentford.
Fuck off, Michael, man.
Sully, bro, you better hang that up, boy. You're out for at least 3 weeks. Can't even stand up.
Real lads, let's go. This is the game. Yeah, turn it, like, let's go, come on. This is the game, come on.
Yeah.
This is the game, come on.
Yeah,
let's go.
Come on,
boys!
Come on, you boys are
missing. Let's go, then. We're here for it.
Right, come on. If we need to defend for periods, we defend our team, lads. Like, when we get the ball, we need to move it. Movement of position. We have a sustained bit of possession. One touch. Pass it away. One touch pass. We'll be fine.
I've played this kit yet, by the way. Let's go. White socks, green shorts. Poi oi. It's not it, is it?
This kid's sexy as fuck. Don't even lie.
No. Right, come on. Come on. Hello, let's make the league wake up tonight. Come on, back to Ramos.
I'm Derek Ray, joined by Lee Dixon in the commentary position. And if the chips fall the way the fans hope they will,
gap in the middle.
Back in,
drop, defending.
Turn them up.
No shots. Well, good. I got that.
Good.
Calm.
Out we go. Chip.
Pen spot. Pen spot. Stem pen spot.
Space and time for the cross.
Good tackle.
Well then, pal.
Cool.
Go on.
Moving it forward.
I put so much power on that.
Brilliant. Oh,
yes, brilliant.
That's realistic. I like it.
Mm-hmm. Dave. One member of this game seemed imperative that one centre mid sits, one centre mid goes. So, yeah. Make sure we communicate that and notice who's up and who's not.
Drop off. Drop off.
Let's take our time with throwing to see if we can get the ball a bit more.
Gail.
A bit wasteful.
Joe.
Well, they're playing a 3-5-2.
On me, keep dropping, keep dropping.
They'll cover our width then, but we should be able to get the ball in the middle and knock him out.
Changing hands.
That's superb, Josh.
Go on, Taz.
And you're Taz.
Very good.
Finish it!
Come on, Taz, let's go! Come on!
Man, good boy, you two, good work, you two. I just baked on that.
Let's go, one, last one.
Well, this is worth where are they going?
Let's go.
Yes. Deck. Keep your head, lads.
I'm going to
have
an assist
for that.
I'm going to take a ball.
Keep your head, keep your head.
And away. And away.
Duckle.
Don't do anything. If you're going to go away. You're in your room, Quinch.
Oh my god.
Keep your bug. Keep your bug. You need to coming. Sweat if you need.
Right, lads. Keep your shit. 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 That's it. Keep that diamond shit in the middle. Overload in the middle.
Keep drop him. Drop, Gale. Drop, drop.
Joao. On the offensive.
Yes.
Drop. Crossing possibilities.
Edge, box. Edge. We'll stay on edge.
Oh, lag.
Rob them. And that's
Lucky. Up a little bit. Boys up a little bit.
Taz, that high line stinks even behind the door.
Great tackle. Oh,
my feet.
Stay feet.
Just play my feet, man. Come on, let's not get into this.
Feet, Kale.
We'll do it on two.
What?
Ball. No.
Potential
danger. Nice, JT. Stay, mate. Your CDM. JT, stay.
Oh, yeah, sorry. I was holding L1. Sorry.
Don't hold L1, please. Josh, just sit. Yeah, just fight back, essentially, at all times.
Well, they keep the ball moving.
That is brilliant, Taz.
Go on, Taz.
Keep squeezing.
He's feeling the pressure here.
Go on, Taz. Unlock it.
Keep boxing. Box them in. Box them in. There we go.
Excellent, lads.
Keep that press up, boys. You three keep that press
up. That's it. Now, right, now, right. Drop.
We'll drop.
Yeah,
drop,
yeah.
Drop.
That's it, Colin. Brilliant, Callum.
Bring him out.
Yeah, cross.
Keep dropping.
Right. There we go,
Kyle. Win that. Good lad.
Intercept again.
Keep dropping.
Plenty of forward momentum here, but can they
drop
produce?
An edge of Bok now. We'll stay on edge. We'll stay
excellent
on edge. Pen
vision.
Spot. 6 yards, 6 yards. Right, back up to pen.
Just not looking
now away,
away.
Superb save.
Now jog our way up, boys.
Oh, nah, Josh, she's not there, see? Watch who, how we get it, just in case we lose it, be careful.
Drop an edge of box, edge of box.
No through balls, no through balls, cut it through balls.
Pen spot, pen. Back up to edge, back up to edge.
Gale.
Right, no through balls, boys, no through balls. Stay on edge. Now pen spot.
Go and beat you, Kale, go and beat you. Go and beat you, excellent, Kale.
Back up to edge.
Watch one and behind you, Kim.
The referee's letting it go as they keep
watch
the ball.
6 yards, 6 yards.
Good.
Oh, just take all that was needed.
Good lad.
Superb. We got a chance to counter attack. Lads, we got a chance. Defence, that's what I said, we need defence.
Joao. Well played. Well played.
Keep that shape. Josh at the key to the diamond. One.
On edge.
And teammates to play it to. Well, showing
excellent
way to intercept.
Here we go, now we'll jog our way up. Don't sprint, boys, don't sprint. Jog.
Yeah,
win
cover,
that, win
cover,
that
cover,
if you can.
Cover.
If we can clear, go right side strike.
Brilliant
tackle.
Easy peasy for the keeper.
I don't know why I done it, but I was composed.
If you're gonna kill it, hit G if you can.
Yeah.
Unless Taz is in for a free
ball. That's
brilliant. But after that, it's been really disappointing. Players
got
are looking
probably
at each other.
Go on,
you've got to take
go on,
responsibility.
Yourself.
Oh, that's right.
That challenge.
One, two, back, four back, please, on halfway. On halfway.
Back, please.
Yeah, play, 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 go.
I'm looking around
for that man you're talking about, Derek. He looks like the last man to me.
Just got too far.
Struggling to keep the ball.
Stay as a back.
There's nothing you can do to control that, buddy.
I'm back, I'm slowly there. I'm slowly there.
Gale?
I am there. Go on. Drop off now, drop on me, drop me. Drop me. Drop, drop, drop. Edge of box.
The attack continues, they're making considerable progress.
Pan, back up to edge.
And they find a gap in the defence.
Stay in edges, boys, stay in edges.
No, fuck off.
We get dragged out there, that's why cheap.
Keep the head
blood. Play out backwards, we don't push up, we just keep alive.
Yep. So cheap, bud.
Lock it.
Come on.
Don't throw this game away now, boys.
There's another one, there's another one.
Stay on me. Stay on me. Stay on me.
Don't get pushed out to the ball.
Take your position.
Jump, man.
Stay on me.
Shape, 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 shape. Good.
If I can, get a foot in the ball here. Like, in this half, strike it into it.
God, Jesus, man.
Wait, what? What
the? See that there? I don't understand. That's what happened to Brandon. So far, so broken, man. It's this game. It's pretty lot. Put some.
Help.
Go line again if you can. Put the big man over if we need to.
I can come slowly if you want. Steb, you got giant. Stuck on a centre back for fuck's sake.
Just go for it.
Yeah, go on.
Go for it.
Go on, put the big man. Taz, go over. Taz, go the other side.
Lock it.
Oh, that's not going
to be.
There
you go. But Romain are hard for them, but just. As Josh said, when they do that, when they pass it back, they're going to look for the penetrating ball either over the top or on the ground, so just hold your line. Don't try and come up. They've had loads of the ball, but they're just. Passed about, looking for a gap. With the best chance in the counter attack by far, just Taz got taken out. If we can get more of the ball, it'd be better, but at the minute it's one each, so game's anybody's to win.
Play one, suppose.
Game's anybody's to win, lads.
Full score?
Fail.
Defended well.
No
though.
Way, Phil's
got it. 3 minutes after being subbed on.
Can't lie, yes. If you go onto Ultimate Team now and try to buy that bell card and sell him, you get money.
Probably won't get a thingy for like one and from, but.
Right, come on, two.
Big half.
Yeah. We scored a really good goal, lads. Just watch kickoff, watch kickoff. Pick up again, lads.
And now the second half is underway.
I was getting section, but I couldn't. Oh,
that's the way.
Right. If we can try play out. Oh, that's not locked to you. Never mind. Composure.
A very good tackle.
Don't think
do they mean business on this occasion?
No, that's fine. Don't do it again. Vision. Why have we stepped again?
I've got that.
Well, good defending.
Don't step, lads. Don't step when they do that. It's obvious what they want to do.
Yeah, it's just quite.
Come back, up.
Come back.
Okay,
just try to get that way and it's more than a ring.
Carry.
Oh, no.
Unlucky. Same bow, that's it.
Hang on to the ball.
Beautifully disguised ball. Boys.
Ah, unlucky. Josh Tyler, sit.
Okay, quick, man.
Yeah, I'm on me.
It's going up the line.
On me.
Tremendous intuition to win
the match. It's a good play.
A meaty but fair challenge, and it will be a throw-in.
Fantastic.
Nicely tied tackle. And they'll get ready for the throw-in.
Yeah. We're giving an option fire, aren't we? Run in, run out, like some.
He's big.
Yeah, centre back is marking Dez.
Come to this midfield because I'm on the midfield now.
Josh is.
Well, what on earth happened there?
Don't go back. I'm gonna throw
drop.
Attempting the through ball.
Don't slide in. Good defending, Josh. That's superb. Josh.
Great.
Okay. Oh,
lucky. Still got it. Come back,
lovely.
Feed. Well played.
Tyler.
Excellent pass, Mr. O.
There we go.
Bob.
See you later.
Ah, I'm lucky.
Well, sloppy in possession.
You're gonna go too high, boys.
Yeah, fullbacks. Only come on if we need to.
Can they create something from here? And teammates to play it to.
Don't let him beat you, Kyle.
Yeah, go on. Get on that now.
Getting in there to intercept.
On me now. Stay on me. Stay on me. Stay on me.
And 30 minutes left for play in this match.
Got such a threat in the counter attack if we win the ball.
Joao.
Oh, fuck off.
Gale, chance here.
Oh, why?
Why have we pushed up again? Fucking hell, man. Why did we? That's exactly the same as the first goal, lads. Come on. Basic stuff.
Hell, man.
It's a bit late.
Drop on me, please.
Such a poor result. Feel as this.
Drop on me. Drop on me. I've got that. Just come back up.
McCoy.
We can play an incisive through pull forward, by the way. Strikers, this Taz is in.
Healer.
Like that.
Go on, Taz.
Go on, Taz. Keep going.
Go square it.
Come back up.
Fucking well, he thought he'd got his team back in it, but he wasn't expecting the keeper to do that. What a save.
I got the inside.
On edge, boys. On edge.
That's where it comes in. That's where it comes in. And again, watch it.
Drop.
Can they get in behind them? Will he find the net? Well, they've solved the problem for now, but let's see.
Good. That's better. I missed it all. That's excellent. Callum, don't step. You're stepping.
And space for the cross.
Good season.
Well, nothing comes of the attack when all is said and done.
That'll do.
No.
Unlucky us. Get round this.
Play up.
It's
going to
come back inside, yeah.
Couldn't hang on to it.
Oh, I'm lucky.
Unlucky.
On me, boys, on me.
Good Seb.
Well, that's a really good authoritative tackle. Throw in here. Far from a good pass.
Go on, Taz.
Can he get them level?
Well, brilliant feet.
Come on.
Come on.
Skip it.
Nah, keep the head. Keep the head. Please, that's brilliant. Maybe I'll put.
Drop.
Well done. Get cover around them. That's it. Brilliant Josh Tyler again.
Come on.
Left in this game. See when they pass that. Listen to me. When they pass the ball back, just sit in, please. Like, listen to what Seb's saying. He's saying everything right. Second ball.
Line. I'm on.
I'm going to play the best.
Send
the mids and CDM to sit now. There's no point going up.
Back post, trust. Wait.
Get out of the corner.
Just waiting
for the back.
Right.
Holy shit.
Win it. Come back to me if you want.
Holy shit, nice. That's a good ball.
Just push mid.
Line. Here's a drop.
Win JT.
And it's a case of just 5 minutes. Oh, I see a distinct shape. Callum. They're coming at us here.
Don't dive in. Push up on ad central.
Defense, push up, just sit on center circle.
It does.
Yeah, sorry, okay, don't listen. Okay, don't listen to me, honestly.
Drop, shit.
You're back there. It's all good. Nine. Lift it. Stay back, Quinn.
There we go.
Keep an eye.
I'm at the back, please.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm looking.
Drop.
Yes! Come on!
That's massive, man. That was great.
Fucking suck on that.
They are going to be up with us. They are going to be up there with us for the season.
Come on. Suck on that, you bunch of pricks. Come on.
Can you feel
the suck on that, man.
So childish. Look at
come
him.
On.
Boys, they are going to be up with us for that season. They're going to be up there for playoffs and that. We want to stay up there.
Unreal, lads, man.
Well played. 6 out of 6. Couldn't ask for anything better. Superb. Defence was unreal. Just watch that step thing, but apart from that, attack again. How many times? I don't need to say it anymore. Good. Alright, lads, I'll see you.
Bye-bye. Yes. Yeah, well played, lads. See you later.
See you later.
Well played, man.